personified, and I will drag you down and sell you out. Run away.
You want something done right, you do it yourself. Me. It is about what is best for me. And what is best for me is getting rid of 2 fucking sacks of dead weight and replacing that dead weight with weight that matters. Now, what weight matters? Championship weight. That's what matters. That is going to be what's weighing AJ down from now on.
Just because you're my brother doesn't mean I won't end you.
To take away my redemption, the victor of this match, and I will finally put the nail in the coffin that I should have put in years ago when you were in ECW in the extinction event. I should have put the nail in the coffin a long time ago. Next time, the Slammies. Riddilyn, I bury you. I bury you forever.
It's so close. And I'm tired. Tired of being afraid. I'm tired of looking over my shoulder. I'm done running. I'm done hiding. I haven't really done any running and hiding. What the hell am I talking about?
I'll see you at Extreme Rules in the ring. And I'll just prove you can't get rid of me. AJ, you will never get rid of me. Let's have a good night. Or a pretty psychotic night.